The latest version of Oxygen XML Web Author has been officially released, and we want to show you a few of the most interesting new features that were added in version 24.1. First off, Web Author now supports at mentions in review comments. When adding a comment, you can see that if you enter the at symbol followed by a username, the mention for the other person is then rendered in blue. And if we switch to the other person's perspective, they see the new mention rendered in orange along with orange notification symbols so that it's easy to identify new mentions that are meant for them. They can filter the review pane to only show open mentions. And notice that once they reply to the comment and mark it as done, the notification symbols disappear. Next, a new Find Replace side view was added to the interface. It makes it possible to see all the search results in one place without having to scroll through the document. The results are presented directly in the side view with the search term highlighted, and it includes some replace and navigation buttons to make it very easy and efficient to precisely replace certain occurrences while leaving others intact. Another helpful new addition within the interface is a Tags Display Mode drop-down menu placed directly in the breadcrumb bar to make it easier to change the amount of tags that are displayed when exploring the document structure. These were just a few of the new features added in Oxygen XML Web Author 24.1. For a complete list of all the additions and updates, go to our What's New page on our website.